Let me show you how to edit a PDF on Preview on a Mac. You're gonna right click or two finger click here, open with Preview. Then you can go to Markup right here, text box. You can give that text box a background, change the font type, change the font size, come in here, fix what you need to fix, and move it into place. And now that typo is fixed. Have fun.